Now let's go to Mbarara, where nurses and midwives have commenced a strike over lunch allowance. It's understood in 2018, President Yoweri Museveni pledged ₦1 billion to cater for that. Matters came to a head after the nurses and midwives realized the money is not even catered for in the coming financial year.
These nurses and midwives, under their umbrella, the Uganda Nurses and Midwives Union, have laid down their tools over a ₦15,000 daily allowance. The money was pledged by the president in 2018. Judith Charisima, the association's general secretary attached to Mbarara Referral Hospital, said they became impatient after realizing that the money wasn't captured in the next budget.
What the president says is a directive. And to our surprise, it reached 2020, where that money was not reflected anywhere. And nurses of Uganda tried to stage an industrial action whereby it was supposed to be on 31st December 2020. But due to the fact that we were in politics, our president, ministers, even the ministers concerned with finance, they were in politics.
When we visited some health centers in Mbarara district, we were greeted by empty offices and seemingly stranded patients.
So Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital, we are working and everything is going on well. I've been around all the wards, even the vaccination, everything is moving on smoothly. We have all cadres of staff, they are there, and therefore, you cannot generalize, and things continue to move.
So they are not part of the strike.
They are not part of that strike.
However, the management of Mbarara Hospital feigned ignorance. This industrial action has been effected at a time when the hospital management is warning demonstrators over frustrating the COVID vaccination exercise.
What I am saying, all the nurses I am talking about, are all nurses and midwives of Uganda working with the government facilities. So whereby even Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital is part and parcel of the team.
Uganda has about 42,000 nurses and midwives. Ironically, their strike has coincided with the annual Midwives' Day. This year, it's being celebrated under the theme, Follow the Data, Invest in Midwives.
When you see a mother coming with a live baby, not so. Yeah. So some of these mothers, they see that when we are struggling to make them have this baby to come alive, they see that we are bad. But nevertheless, from today onward, we want the public to know that we exist. And we are really very important.
This story was compiled by Halson Kagure for the news in